Oh my god, finally. Hey guys,
I'm in the orb. I don't know how to explain how it feels. It sure beats the ADAM unit by country mile.
I would ask what's the difference, but you probably have to be a disembodied soul to understand.
For Alpha Omega, I have tried 4 times today. Once I've died during the mannequin lockdown, and then I died during the I died 2 more times during the escort mission, which sucked.
Oh, that was beautiful. You proved you understand the fifth core value. Report to operations. You know the drill.
And I really hope I can actually do.
I just want you to know you've unlocked access to the APD. The elemental shard is yours.
I promise it will be put to very good use.
To open the APD, you'll have to complete release. Be advised that the American Pyramid device is powered by the life force stored in our ADAM units. Destroying an ADAM near the APD life force canisters will complete the charging process. You know what to do.
Charging up the dragon head at their Eisendrop!
I'm also gonna try to pack a punch this multiple times because this is a very powerful weapon. I hope I can go to the Canadian Sabo or some monkeys. Monkeys are really useless though compared to.
Talk about the suspension. They are probably talking about these guys.
Of course, I know the gas leak. I will get it.
Warning. Ventilation unit malfunction detected. Primary systems offline.
Just took the lead!
seems to be trying to keep my specialist up as much as possible, which is what I need. Yes! My regular Mark II. I'm going with the regular Mark II. A pack of hunts.
Fetch me their soul.
Oh, I think they're going to be hungry! Won't call me in the morning. Not the first dog I've ever dissected. Don't worry, Gun. This won't hurt a bit.
Kilowatt, what I want. American APD. Solid carry.
APD release sequence re-engaged. Warning. Life force transference process can be hazardous to your health. I'm beginning to suspect that any so-called pyramid device should be left alone.
Voice print verified. Director Grinnell, is that you?
Cornelius Grinnell was a mortal name. It cannot encompass what I have become. If you must call me something before I destroy you all, call me Avogadro.
Warning. Threat level minimized. Entity has escaped containment. Failsafe protocol enacted. All personnel duck and cover. This is not a drill. Nuclear detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
give me a second, guys. I'm gonna cut the video. Lounge, diner, storage.
Warning. Primary life force canisters offline.
Oh, please. There are backup canisters. Remember them? Just get them charged.
Diner.
Number.
Storage.
On this entire facility.
I'm missing something. This is why I hate East Side. Some people not. Video because I have looked, I have literally, how many times have I passed it? didn't even show it.
As the prison, not even close.
Wow, holy shit, man. He literally put up half the sound down immediately before. I have no perks.
Whoever knocked me down, I'd like to have a word with you.
Really?
That's maybe a smidge hyperbolic.
You are now free to take the elemental shard. On behalf of the President of the United States, the Broken Arrow Program, and a grateful nation, please accept this shard as a symbol of our appreciation for your honorable and faithful service.
Happy, Nikolai? Everything playing out as the Chronorium predicted.
We have what we came for. The Elemental Shard. Hooray for us!
It's too late!
Maxis?
Dr. Monty.
What's happening, Nikolai?
You are too late.
That's all we fucking need.
Hello, Samantha.
Who is the boy?
That would be us.
We're going to fight the war, Eddie. The great war. Then, we're going back to the house to kill him and burn it all to the ground. Agartha, the ether, the infinite. Everything.
The three Easter eggs I've gotten close to completing solo is ancient on this game is I've done Blood of the Dead, Ancient Evil, and this map Alpha Omega, and though I've almost completed two of those, this is my first one completing of the three. BO3, I have soloed, I have nearly soloed Origins, Revelations, and I've almost soloed, Der Eisendraha, Draha. Yeah, it's just insane, I can't believe it. I've got another Easter egg done, which is insane for me. I have it on video. I have it on video that I did go down once. That sucks. But honestly, I'm gonna do the, I'm gonna probably do this quickly, but you have 20 rounds. Oh, but it is just... I am so happy, man. I have worked so hard on that history, and I literally have failed it several times. I have literally died... I failed twice, two or three times. I don't remember exactly now. Two or three times on the, Elemental Aura escort step. And I've failed, and I've died due to the, and I've died once because of the mannequin lockdowns, which are, I'm so happy. But I'm gonna end this video here. I just wanted to get this on footage, and if I did it or not, so now I can upload this and say I have done a solo Easter egg, which shows I am improving my game. My gameplay has become more consistent in Easter eggs. My gameplay has become more consistent for high rounds. I could have easily gone to round 40 there if I didn't do the Easter egg. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys next time. This is Lucas Gaming Sony saying I'll see you next time.